Penguin. I like your outfit. Weird, but cool. At least someone's trying to help.
Down.
All right. You can't run from me. Where did he go?
How the hell?
He's still here somewhere.
The hell was that? Shit, who took her out?
Running off so soon? Friendly warning, this is going to hurt.
So you can use a door after all.
When the mood strikes me.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them.
Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I never liked that thing. It clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. Good. Now do me a favor, boy, and fetch that bottle of Space Eye. You can watch me drink it while we talk.
Every rich criminal I've looked into gets out of doing time at Blackgate. Why'd you serve yours?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. From the Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're fine sending me there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, did you get that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
That seems likely. But if Penguin believes the Court of Owls is real, we want to at least investigate the possibility.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can.
Here. Have you heard from Alfred? He went out and he usually would have checked in by now.
Again? Maybe he's just sick of us.
Haha. He said he was meeting Jacob Kane and wanted to get a walk in.
This late? He knows how dangerous this city is.
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
Read my mind.
Good luck!
Yeah, we're planning on a road trip out of state.
A sweet dinner.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun. You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, find anything useful on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. The legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
Controlling the city, huh? If they're for real, they're super good at keeping it secret.
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Got it. Hopefully the Powers Club can tell us more. Belfry, did Bruce ever go to the Powers Club before? I don't remember him mentioning it.
Every year he received an invitation, and every year he turned them down.
He was pretty good at that, huh? I'm inside.
Good. We'll be here. Let us know what you find.
Spotted a patrol.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
What does that mean?
Ha!
Now that that's done, time to explore. AR shows a clear trail of blood. Wonder if there's anything else to see. There's something hidden under the floor. Is wired to a network. There must be some way to activate it.
Give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Hidden in plain sight. I knew that book didn't look right. Success. Hidden staircase. Wonder what else they're hiding. Found a hidden staircase, Belfry. I'm going to find out where it leads. Great, lost comms. Enable logging mode. Tell me we're going to want to record what's down here. Blood stops at the wall. That's weird. No obvious way through here. There has to be more to this. Okay, that did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
Mm-hmm.
dark and every shadow, and they rule us, one and all. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
But when you can, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is real.